This is how to slide in text in Premiere Pro. So first, add some text to your project and then select the text layer in the timeline. Now go to effects controls and expand the text tab and then scroll all the way down to the transform section and then make sure that you're at the start of the clip. Now make sure the text is in the final position and then click on the stopwatch next to position to create a keyframe and then move this keyframe forward a bit and then move the text off screen in whatever direction you want and it looks like this. Now you might notice that the text moves in a linear speed. And to change that, you can select both keyframes, right click, temporal interpolation ease in, and then select ease out. And it looks way better now. And if you want even more customization, then you can click on this arrow next to position, and then click on one keyframe to show this graph. And you can change the speed graph to get a different look on the animation. Now, if you want to reveal it by sliding the text in inside the screen, then you first need to make sure the text layer is selected, and then click on the rectangle tool, and then create a rectangle shape over the text at the final position. And then make sure the layer is selected and in effects controls expand the shape tab and then scroll down and enable mask with shape. And now only when the text is inside the shape the text will show and you can see it more clearly when scrolling through the animation. And you can also change the size of the shape to get a different look. And if you want to move the entire animation to a different position then you can under vector motion change your position and move it around. And you will see that both the text and the shape follows. To learn more about Premiere click on the video on screen right now. I'll see you there.